Let me tell you about a girl I know. Had a dream about an hour ago. Sitting in a corner by herself in a bar in downtown hell. She heard a noise and she looked at the door and saw a man that she'd never seen before. Light skin, light blue eyes, double chin and a plastic smile. Her eyes raced as he walked to the door into the empty seat next to her at the bar. Brand new car parked right outside. How'd you like to go for a ride? She said, wait a minute, have to think. He said, that's fine, may I please buy you a drink? One drink turned into 304, and they left him down into his car. And then they drove away some place real far. Hey babe, time has come. How'd you like to have a little fun? And she said, we can only please be on our way, and we'll not run. That's when things got out of control. She didn't want to, he had his way. She said, let's go. He said, no way. Mom, baby, it's your lucky day. My mouth don't do my way. Mom, baby, don't be afraid. If it wasn't for the rape, well, I'd never get laid. Finish up and it's out of the car. Turn around and drove back to the bar. Said, baby, don't be sad. In my opinion, you weren't half bad. She picked up a rock, threw his car in the head. Now he's got a big scar. Come on, pretty people, won't you listen to me? Date rape styly. Next day, she went to a drawer and looked up her local attorney at law. Then she found the police report. Then she tucked the guy's ass to court. Day came, he stood in front of the judge and he screamed, she lies, that little slut. Judge knew that he was full of shit and he gave him 25 years. And now his heart is filled with tears. One night at jail, it was getting late. He whooped out her by large and made a scream. But the cops paid no attention to his cries. That's when things got out of control. The moral of the day rape story, it does not pay to be drunk and horny. That's the way that it had to be. They locked him up and threw away the key. But I can't take pity on men of this kind, even though he now takes it in the behind. Day rape! Locked him up and threw away the key. That's the way that it had to be. And I can't take pity on men of this kind, even though he now takes it in the behind.